Hello everyone, welcome back to the Design Pantry channel. In today's video, we toured the Granville model with Lennar Homes in the Steel Creek area of Charlotte, North Carolina. I hope you enjoy this home. It's rather large and spacious. There's a lot of bedrooms. This is the Granville great room. That's the backyard. This is the upper level of the main bridge. Oh, there are three floors. This is the primary suite. Little sitting area. And this is the primary bath. Tub. Standing shower. Large closet. This home is about almost 500,000. Yeah, this one's almost half a million. Large closet. This is the Bainbridge model with Lennar Homes. Okay. This is the sink area. His and her sinks. And I'm going to assume this is the water. Yeah, there we go. That's the toilet. Nice little nook. And wall art. Again, one more look at the sink. And this again is the Bainbridge. So this is the primary suite. Love the two large standing floor mirrors. Oh, I love the mirror above the dresser as well. This is the dresser. Two lamps. And the gorgeous mirror. This is a view from the master bedroom. Very hilly as well, very hilly community. Not too busy though. And a last look at the bed. This is cute, so like store jewelry in. Looks like someone broke the handle or something on the top, but it's still cute. Right outside of the primary suite. Have your sitting area. And looks like there's another bedroom here. It's being used as an office right now with a Jack and Jill bathroom. So these two bedrooms share this bathroom. Enclosed. Oh. The tub and the toilet are both closed off in their own little space. Again, this is the Jack and Jill bathroom. Here's the other bedroom that's being used as office space right now. And oh, a good size walk-in closet. This is a spacious closet for a guest bedroom. And see what else we have. Lovely wall art in the hallway. Love this wall art. Very nice. And here it looks like there is a washroom with a little doggy bed. Is there storage behind this door? Yes. Great. Excellent storage. And the washer and dryer would go here. It's right down the hall from the entertainment room. There's another bathroom here. Tub. And another bedroom, which is also being used as a closet right now. Oh, there's two entrances to the bathroom. Two doors. Here's the closet. Oh, it's a size walk-in for a guest room or secondary bedroom. Has a great size closet. So there's a full bath here. And of course, a bath in the primary suite. And then there's a Jack and Jill bathroom on this floor as well. So they're sort of three bathrooms on this floor. Let's go upstairs and let's see what's on the top floor. I love the wall art. Love, love, love the wall art. You can spray this any color. Very pretty. So, looks like the top level is set up as an entertainment space. There you go. Very nice. Your movie room. There's a lot of bedrooms in this model. This is one of the bathrooms. Oh, it's a full bathroom. There's a shower here. And a sink. Here's your vanity. Spacious bedroom. Spacious bedroom. And a nice walk-in closet. A lot of room in this closet. Walk all the way in. Show the depth of the closet. I'm probably about 8 feet in away from the door, maybe 6 feet from the entrance. This is the chosen furniture in this room. This could be an in-law suite or a room for a teenager or a child of any age. Let me turn off this light. I did not find it on. Okay. So yeah. Last look at this room. So there's a bedroom here, a closet there, overlooking the staircase, and then this spacious movie theater room. Let's
go back downstairs. Just for a large family, there's a lot of bedrooms. This is the kitchen, the great room. This is the Granville model. So 4,000 square feet. Another bedroom. This is probably a bathroom. It is. So another half bath. Great room. Use of the kitchen. This is nice. Gas stove. Oh. This is the backyard.
You're welcome.
That's a perfect.
As I give you one last look of the kitchen, I'd like to thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and also turn on your post notification bell so you'll be notified each and every time I post a video. And lately I've been looking at quite a few model homes, so I have a lot of homes to share, a lot of content. See you soon.